What's up, guys? Just got a new pool. So today we're gonna be filming some pool trick shots. As you can see, we have a basketball hoop in the pool, and so we're gonna be doing a ton of basketball hoop trick shots, you know, pool trick shots, I guess some bowling trick shots with Gus. But wait, what's that music? House.
Well, I decided, why don't we have a rematch? Why don't we play again?
So oh, you're gonna give me a rematch?
Yeah, let's have a consequence this time, though.
Are you saying? Alright, guys, loser gets pushed in the pool today. We have another spin the wheel video. Let's get right into it. So here's how the challenge is gonna work today, guys. And just so you know, loser gets pushed in the pool. But we have a wheel with a ton of trick shots on it. If you want, you can pause the video right now, look at all of them. But you're gonna spin the wheel. And then you're gonna do the trick shot. You have 3 attempts to do the trick shot. If you're not able to do the trick shot, you get a strike. First to 3 strikes is the loser. Guys, we've done some things like this on the channel before. I hope you enjoy. This is like probably one of the worst consequences we've done on the channel today. So yeah, let's get right into it. Raymond, my channel, you're up first.
All right, I don't know.
All right, Raymond, you're spinning first.
All right, let's do this. I'm not losing this time, by the way, guys. I'm coming to win. Corner football basketball shot.
Yes! Basketball shot. Right. I'm feeling pretty good about this. All right, so we'll get it set up, but pretty much that's the basket, that's the corner. Just got it set up, and we realize it's kind of a tight squeeze because there's the kind of roof there. So also, Gus is destroying our bowling pins, so don't worry about that. But you have 3 attempts. Let's get it started.
Nope.
All right, we will count a bounce though, but that's your first attempt. Here was his second attempt. Changing up the view one more time. Here is his third attempt, or else he gets a first strike. Oh!
No!
Strike numero uno. Guys, that was really close. I literally thought it went in, but then it hit that.
So Raymond is one third of the way to jump to letting me push him in the pool, but let's see what I get.
Mini pool hoop shot. All right, so as you can see right there, we have a little hoop, and Raymond gets to put me around this line, pretty much. He gets to put me on any line he wants and put the hoop wherever he wants, and I have to shoot it 3 attempts.
I placed him where I wanted to go, and I made it a pretty far. Pool's over there. He's right here. Let's see if he can make the shot.
All right,
let's see if he can make it this time.
Looks like, now he's gone and Gus is chasing him. Play replay to last time we did a collab. I think he threw a bow and arrow over there. Where's he going?
Maybe, and it may or may not still be there.
Raymond just claims he's done.
Yeah, I lost, guys.
So, 1 strike, 0 strikes. Let's see what trick shot you get. Hopefully something easy. Disc into basket. All right, so you're gonna take your disc and not too far away, but I would say from right here, try to make it into the basket.
Alright,
it's pretty easy.
Right next to the pool filter. Pretty simple shot. I think I can make this.
Maybe. Pretty simple shot.
I think I can make this. Guys, I think I can make it this time. I think.
Yay! Oh, wow. Went
not
in.
Getting your strike.
Alrighty. No strikes. Well, I mean, you got one earlier. 1 strike. 0 strikes.
There was also a huge announcement coming at the end of this video, so stay tuned. But I also know you guys want to see who will get pushed in the pool, so let's see what I get.
Successful FaceTime call. Okay, so here's how it works. You won't actually get 3 attempts for this one. I just have 1 attempt to FaceTime someone and they have to answer. Let's see who I'm gonna FaceTime. So guys, I'm gonna call my cousin. I'm gonna do it on Messenger, which is kind of the same thing. If he answers, I don't get a strike. If he doesn't answer, I get a strike. So 33% of my success is based on my cousin Colin, which you guys have seen on the channel many times before. So let's see if he'll answer. Oh, he's connecting.
No way.
Oh, it says he's connecting. All right, guys, let's see if this works.
Looks like he might not answer.
I know, it's not looking good.
Let's get a little closer.
Hello?
No!
Yes!
No!
Okay, so Colin, I'm doing a trick shot challenge.
And one of the things that I had to do was get a successful FaceTime call, and so you helped me. I'll call you back later. I just needed that for now. So you saved me from getting a strike.
So guys, if we've learned one thing today, is that people like to answer my FaceTimes.
Raymond, you're up.
All right.
A home run. All right.
I've been playing baseball for so long. Give me this bat.
Let's go.
All right.
And that's gone. First try. We changed the ball up a little bit because the first one was way too heavy, and so that's my fault. And so I changed the ball, and Raymond got first try. That's zero strikes. Well done, my man. What's up?
Raymond saves himself from two strikes. My turn.
A spinner's choice.
No.
So I get to pick. So there's a ton of shots on here. There's some easy ones, some hard ones. I just want to do what we haven't done yet. So you know what? Let's do, I'm going to go. Let's see. Where is it?
Blindfolded football or?
Blindfolded football shot. So the way this works is I'm blindfolded. I'll be where the bowling pins are, and I have to make it blindfolded into the hoop. Let's go.
It's now blindfolded. Put on your blindfold. I'm going to go over by our hoop. And yeah, we're just going to see if this man can make it. Let's see if he can make it blindfolded. Ah! He made it! It bounced off! It bounced off into there! You can see it right here. Oh my gosh!
Bro! Let's go! I'm not losing today! Hey, I lost once on the channel. I'm not losing when there's a punishment on the line.
Your turn.
Alright, see if I can win.
Let's see. Disc bowling shot. Alright, so here's how this is gonna work. We're gonna set up the bowling pins, which is gonna take a long time. And then pretty much Raymond's gonna be behind this line, and he has to throw the disc and hit the bowling pins for your second strike. Oh my goodness!
He's back in the pool.
See what I get.
Opponent's choice!
Alright man, what you want?
Alright, I'm picking something hard. Knockout ball shot, mini pool hoop shot. Pool skip shot, spinner's choice, home run. Disc into the basket, blindfolded. I'm feeling a bit proud of myself.
Again?
We're gonna see if he can make it again, or is it just clutch?
Two in a row?
Let's see if the RNG will come back, or will he fail?
So guys, as you can see, it's blindfolded.
Let's do this. He's not gonna make it again. If he makes it again, he gets to push me in twice.
I'm too familiar with this. Wait, what? Twice?
You get to push me in twice. Missed the first.
How bad was that?
It hit the screen and went down.
There it goes. Nope. Misses his second. How bad was that one?
I hit the grill.
Way over there. Let's see if he can make it. This will be his final attempt. From this shadow line. Because we don't have a three-pointer.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Guys, I'm not getting pushed in the pool.
Alright, robbery. Here it is. Third attempt. Boom! Arrgh. Two strikes.
Yeah.
One strike. It just got real, guys. Let's go.
Guys, I might be getting pushed into the pool. I am not letting him win. Let's see if he gets a good spin or maybe another opponent's shot.
Football. All
right, knockout bowling shot. All
right, so pretty much just a normal bowling shot. Pretty much where Raymond was with the frisbee just down the lane. I think I could be straight with this.
That's right, guys. He has a second strike.
Opponent's choice.
Oh, disc bowling shot again. Guys, but it was this close to opponent's choice.
I'm not letting you choose. Let's see if we can make it, guys.
Yeah, right. Come on. Come on. Nope. Uh-oh. Raymond, jump in right now. Do it for the content.
Here we go. Third attempt for all the marbles.
I want the marbles.
What is up, everyone? Now, I know it just got interesting, but I promise I'll get right back into the video and we'll see who had to get pushed into the pool. But I wanted to take this time, and if you guys saw the title, that's right, there is a huge channel announcement, and that is that I am starting another channel. Now, if you know me, I love Minecraft. I've been playing for like 3 years, I'm super addicted, I've worked really hard, and I just started a new channel solely for Minecraft, and I'm in a Minecraft series right now, and it's been a ton of fun. I've been doing a ton of work on the world, but yeah. So, at the end of the video, there will be a link to my brand new channel, and I'll obviously still be posting on this channel and all that. But yeah, it'll be at the end of the video, it'll also be in the description, but yeah. I've been just very inspired because we all need something to watch during quarantine, and so I decided I'd step up my game, start a Minecraft gaming channel, you know, be the clean guy that everyone could depend on for some clean Minecraft content. We're on a really fun series right now, and soon we'll be fighting the Ender Dragon, so yeah. Let's get right back into this video.
Third attempt for all the marbles.
I want the marbles.
Get out of there.
All right.
Hey guys, our work is complete for today's challenge. I was finally able to take him down on our channel. Go check out his video on his channel. Also, in a second, the new channel is about to appear on the screen as well as and our work. So, yeah, let's get right into this. And guys, like Carter, I'm going to jump in with him. It's hot, it's Florida, let's do this.
Yes!